We're running off. Next stop is Bethar Dams. And what was the other one called? Bethar, allied city, it means. Does that mean Bethar means city, or does that mean allied?
I bet there's a guide on the internet somewhere for speaking Dwemer.
Okay. Does anyone else get the feeling they're about to get told off for staying out too long? And we're back! Right, we're here outside Argthams. We have got a new quest. We have the first piece of a seal and we need to find the rest. The seal will allow us to access a forge that will give us powerful magic items. Items that may help us on our quest to kill Alduin and the Thalmor. Now the next piece of this seal is actually right near Bethar Dams, a place we unfortunately have to go to and clear of afflicted because we don't want them to spread their disease to the rest of Skyrim, unfortunately. I would also like to pick up the Merun's Razor still, but I just... The Forsworn, they're in a bit of a civil war at the moment, and they're a bit tetchy, but they're not attacking me when I come near. If I stay far enough away, they don't attack me. So they're just defending their territory, and I can't really justify killing them. I mean, they worship Daedra. You know, I'm not a vigilant of Stendhal. So... Now, we're going off to Bethar Dams. Quick mod talk before we do. I have updated Finex ENB. You may have noticed in the last few videos that in interiors, especially dungeons, it was a little muddy, a little difficult to see, and sort of washed out at the same time. The mod author has tweaked it and fixed it, and it is now looking pretty good inside, actually. I've checked it out. I have also had to change the night vision settings. I'm not sure I've got it right yet, but I'm hoping I won't have to spend too much time tweaking it, because apparently playing with mods annoys people who come to my modding channel. Go figure. I have reinstalled a mod that improves the distant terrain, and it does look nicer already. I have also updated a Midian's Born armor textures, and I think you can see Karjo is now sporting a white fur version. The textures are very nice, but he also has white fur, which of course means we kind of match. We've got the whole boy band thing going. Oh, and I am thinking of using another mod, I'll discuss that as we go, that allows me to break down goblins running around the bottom, that allows me to break down soul gems into the fragments, and I'm thinking of using that specifically because I want to destroy black soul gems. Are there goblins around here? Seem to be. Okay, they're running off that direction, that's fine. And the other thing it allows you to do is craft soul gems, but I'm not totally sure how lore-friendly that is. I can't remember how you create soul gems, so I probably won't use that part of it. But I will. I do want to destroy black soul gems. People have asked why I keep picking them up, and the answer is I don't want to leave them behind for people, for necromancers to use, or for people to sell. Black soul gems are evil. Soul trapping is not in itself an inherently evil act in the Elders. What's that? Okay, we got a bit of a battle on ahead. That's a werewolf. Is that one of my boys? Is that one of my boys? It could be one of my boys. Let's go, Jack. Who are you? Athis. Hey, lads, how you doing? Hey, which one's you? Which one are you? You're... Marcus! Marcus! Dude! How you doing? Torvald! Say hi, boys! The Harbinger's here!
Remember, it's the one in the middle. You dare fight a Dunmer?
What? Alright, it's a cave bear. It's in the water. Leave it alone, boys. You're embarrassing yourself a bit. God, let's leave him. Alright. Kajo. We're leaving. I like the fact now that if I sneak and I haven't attacked, Kajo puts his weapon away and follows. That is really nice. What's the saying? So yeah, I want to break down those black soul gems so I no longer trap them. Because that is evil. And trapping souls with black soul gems is evil because they are... Their souls get tortured for eternity. It's part of the deal. You use black soul gems because they are the... They are the only soul gems that can be used for certain souls. And they are formed with dark arts. And those dark arts come with a price. And the price is eternal torture for the victim of your soul trap. And in fact, that is true. Kajo! Come on, dude. I don't want to sneak the entire way there to keep you out of combat. They're fighting a cave bear who's gone for a swim. We're leaving them alone. I was trying to be dramatic about Soul Trap. You're spoiling it. If I stand up, are you going to run off again? No, thank you. Don't you snarl at me. Good lad. Right. What was I saying? Right, yes, soul gem. The evil part is the black soul gem. Because of what it does. That's the evil part, not the soul trapping. Which should hopefully explain to people why it is okay to soul trap Falmer. This is one of the questions. Why is it not okay to soul trap elves, but it's okay to soul trap Falmer? It's okay to soul trap both as long as you don't use a black soul gem. There's nothing inherently evil about soul trapping because it doesn't condemn that person's consciousness to eternal torture. Black soul gems do. I think we're going up there, yeah. That is the difference. The reason people think it's evil to soul trap, say, snow elves rather than Falmer is... You need a black soul gem for the snow elf, but not for the Falmer. And so they just automatically assume that, oh, that's what makes it evil. It's an evil act, therefore you need a black soul gem. No, their souls are just too powerful. Sapient races are just, their souls are just too powerful to soul trap. So you need a black soul gem, which is made with dark arts. I think. I might be wrong, but there you go. So yes, so I'm thinking of using the mod that lets me break them down. I think we're in the right direction. What the hell is that? That's a fireball! My God. It's pretty amazing, actually. It resonates off the mountains now. Rangvil was over the... Bathardams was... I think we've got a combat over here. What have we got? Okay, it's more of those goblin-y things shooting. Do we care? Oh. No, not really. I don't think it's the companions. Whoa! Is that... I think it's just accidental shooting. I don't think they're actually shooting at us. Is that goblins shooting goblins? It is! Okay, come on, Kajo. Oh. Let's just ignore them. Absolutely no need to get involved in that fight. Where is Kajo? Have I been doing too much rot? Oh. Kajo. I'm going to forgive... Silverhand Elite! I'm with you, mate. I'm with you. Oh! I think Kajo's in trouble. I better not accidentally hit him. Alright, so... Ooh, we've got more. Alright. More Silverhand. Yeah, oh, okay. Oh, you want to do the ranged game, do you? Let's see how that works out for you. Oh, you're wearing armor. You're wearing pretty good armor, aren't you? Prepare. Yes! See, no soul gem large enough. That's the thing. It's not that it's evil to do it, it's just the soul gem, even the grand soul gem, is not big enough. Oh, are we now in a fight with the goblins as well because of that? Brilliant. Okay. Dragon Tooth Berserker. Is that their clan? Because that's a goblin, isn't it? Oi! There's more of them, but you're putting your weapon away. Alright. Does that mean we're out of the woods? Ow. No, it doesn't. They're shooting at us. Yes! See, I get a ward and a shield. Dragon Tooth Chief, anyone else? Dragon Tooth Shaman! Thank you, Stardusk, for settling that issue as I kill the Shaman! Oh, God. Another Shaman! Excellent. What the hell were you? Alright. Okay. Right. If you're wondering what on earth I'm babbling on about saying Shaman, Stardusk made a video regarding the pronunciation of Shaman, Shaman. Basically pointing out that both are correct. If I remember, I would try to put a link to it. It's a pretty good video. He did a response to my video about how to say the word lich as well. And on that video, he did point out that there is one correct way of saying lich. Okay, no, these are not. But Shaman and Shaman are both acceptable pronunciations of the word. And I know someone's going to be commenting and saying, no, that's not true! As if they know more. Should watch his video before you comment. And I probably won't be reading comments anyway because... Is that okay? Well, I will read comments for the first day after posting a video, but with the new changes, I'm afraid that will be it. Was it up here? Yes, it was up here. Oh, it's getting late. Where is Hello, Bathardams! Right, Hey! Gazio! Hidden chests. Right, now we've just, unfortunately, got to run through this place as fast as possible and wipe out everything we missed, because we stealth past quite a lot. Have I got a car gel? No, probably not. Right, so... I might as well. We'll stealth through the entrance. But I'm not bothering stealthing this time. They were not that strong. Alright, you see what I'm saying? Looks nice, right? Let's just check out the night vision. It's a little too bright, isn't it? I know I said I wasn't going to do that, but that's too bright. You know, you can see that. Oh, I can already feel the complaints. 80%, yeah, I should have known 80% was going to be too high. Oh, that's better. There you go. But as you can see, it looks really nice now. Torch and let's put the... Yeah, it's nice. Okay, let's go find everyone we missed. Now this room we sneaked past. Yes, we did. Hello, Mr. Mr. Afflicted. Is that the best I can do? You're dead before you even stood up. Rather rich, though. Okay, there's more. What have I got in the way of shouties? Unrelenting force will do me. Force. Before you can vomit on me. Oh! Just a stress. I think I hit Kajo. Sorry, Kajo. The light's a bit confusing with this, with the Dawnbreaker weapon. Can I not? Really? Dawnbreaker actually makes it harder to see at distance. Look at the distance. Now, Kajo's easier to see, but the distance is harder. It's the eye adaption. That actually is pretty realistic, I suppose. It's also slightly annoying, but... it actually means that, for distance, it's easier for me to see with the bow. Alright. Now, we've looted everywhere already. We're just running through here, trying to pick up any stragglers that we missed. Oh, there were also houses off at the sides, weren't there? Do we need to... we probably do. I saw someone. I know, I said I wasn't going to stealth, but... okay, oh, more. Oh, the vomit crew are here. Okay. I love my block skills now. Do I have to time block for that to be useful? Let's have a look. Quick reflexes requires... I've got the full on that. No, deflect arrows. 50% of incoming arrows do no damage. It just says while blocking. Same with elemental. I don't need... it doesn't need to be timed. Which is nice. So, where... it's kind of cheating to do this, but you sort of look at it and see if it's just cleared. And the other thing is have I got... right, here we go, we've got workshop, dwelling. I'm fairly sure we wiped out the people in the dwelling, to be honest. Okay, I think this is where we killed Orchendor, yes, right. Okay, so I think... we've cleared the area. If there's anything left in here, I think it might be a dwarven construct somewhere. Oh, wow. You were kind of hard to see there. Right! Yeah, you see what I'm saying, though. The darkness is actually a lot nicer now. It is... you know, if I take my sword away... it isn't washed out, it isn't muddy, it is actually rather nice. It's believably dark. Stop pushing me around, dude. And torches are suddenly very useful indeed. Like it. Like it a lot. Right, okay. That's a terrible sound. Then we are on our way to... what was it called? Allied City. Come on. Allied City, I believe it was called. And we want to be going... where do we want to be going? Isn't it over in that... it's over in that direction. Let's see if there's a... see if there's a more pleasant way to go. North. Oh, north to northwest. Okay. So we're heading off somewhere in this direction. It is getting late. I think we've lost our horses well and truly, mate. Wolves. I believe we can ignore them. Have I got my shout? Get my shout! Gains beast. So what we're looking for, I'm guessing, another dwarven ruin. Oh. And as if by magic. It's getting late. Okay, we don't know what we're going to find here. So, that wasn't Deep Folk Crossing. Search for Aetherium Shard 104. Okay, so we've now got a map marker up there. Alright. Is that it? Is it just stood out in the open here, where anyone could find it? I was expecting to have to... I don't know. Fight for it? And there it is! Okay. So what is going to jump out and horribly maim us? Eastern Dwemer Bastard Sword. Value 4,000. Go on then. Dwemer Convector. Okay.
Beat me to it this time.
Okay.
Well, that's the second one. We're halfway there. I'll keep looking. See you soon.
Really? Is that what you're going to do? You're just going to do the whole ghost routine. Every time I get one, you're going to jump out and go, boo. I really was expecting a fight. Or a trap, or... something. Okay. So we got a Nurn root. Let's go get it. I mean... what is this for? What is this platform for? Are people diving off? So, that was it then. I just have to go to some altar and pick them up. There's no... okay. Little bit underwhelmed. So, then... fine, we're actually done in this area then. Okay. Now we're heading off here to find the Lost Blade artifact. And... oh, we might as well deliver that while we're at it. And on the way, there's at least two more shards. Let's have a look at the book. It was Katria's journal. Right, so number three is... okay, those, the black things are rivers. So it's where there's like a T-junction in the river. It's near to... A bit north of a T-junction. Is that Winterhold? No, Winterhold... Winterhold is up north. Windhelm is halfway between 3 and 4, isn't it? Sort of. A little bit north of there. It's where all the roads meet. If I'm looking at the roads... so, number 3 is on the way to Winterhold from Whiterun. And just below a lake. Just below a lake by the looks of things. Oh, it's getting dark. We need a place to spend the night. Maybe we should go to Markarth Stables and take a carriage. But before we do that, I think I'd like to find a nice place to sleep. Did Carthwaisten have an inn? I don't think it did. I don't fancy spending the night at Periite again. Right, yeah, now I think... okay, let's have a look. So yeah, this is Windhelm. There's a T-junction there. I think this is the T-junction I was looking at on the map. Maybe. Where's the... Right, okay, Windhelm and a lake. Is that right? Am I reading this right? Which would make it somewhere in this area then. Basically, if I go from Whiterun and travel this road past the Ritual Stone and this tower, I'll probably get in the right neighbourhood. And I'm going that way anyway. I might as well stop at Kynes Grove. Stop at Windhelm. Visit the Shrine of Azura. Tempting, very, very tempting. But no. Solstheim. And on to here. And the number four is somewhere in this neighbourhood anyway. And then number five, which I believe is going to be the forge, is, I think, down here. So it all kind of works out. Alright, so what we need to do now is get to Whiterun. Or, no! I don't need to get to Whiterun. I can go to Windhelm and just travel the road a little backwards. I'm not in the mood to pick fights with wolves, even for Nurnroots. Where the hell am I going? The wrong way. I need to go south. We're going in this direction, Carjo, and I think, in actual fact, what we're going to do is find a nice little place to sleep. That's Bathardam's. I think. Somewhere picturesque. There was a dragon burial ground over there, wasn't there? Maybe that'll do. You'd think that would be the sort of place people would avoid now. Dragon burial grounds. Okay. Obviously not the right way to go for a peaceful night's... Oh, for the... Don't any of you ever sleep? It's night time, guys. Just go to bed. Look how dark it's getting. I need my night vision. Good grief. Yeah, the night vision definitely works differently with the EMB now. What was that? Juniper. Hey! Richard's horse! Excellent! Why is my horse not following? I quite like the way it works, actually. It lets you see. But my god, you know you're using night vision, don't you? Actually, you know... Ooh, yeah, what time is it? No, we can still travel a teeny bit further. Oh, let's just run past these. I can't... Was that lightning? Was that lightning? Found me? Really? What have we got? Right, who are we... Bandit Outlaw. Are you kidding me?
I love a good fight.
Oh! Power attack while moving. No, right. What was the other one? I hear multiple footsteps. Oh! I don't usually do that kind of... kill move. Decap, nice. I'll take some food. Alright, this is probably then the best place to spend the night then. Because anything that might have she did it right on the burial ground. It's probably very uncomfortable, isn't it? Yeah, but you know what? It's completely... Horse, could you cut... Oh, I must have stopped it. So wait, no, I didn't. Come to me. Is the horse scared of the burial ground? Carjo's horse is not scared of it. Oh, you wuss. Right. I have a scaredy cat horse. Large fur tent. Do I have... Dear, dear. The delay is amazing. I've got this heavily overloaded, though. Firewood. 6 of. I can use books, but, you know, don't actually have any. And even ruined books. I feel wrong. I'm carrying too much. Really? Alright. Well, fine. I'm going to set up camp here, and I'm going to load off a lot of stuff onto my horse, because I'm overloaded. And apparently my horse is not, which is still very cool. Seriously, how badass is this? Setting up camp on a dragon's grave and having breakfast there. This has got to be the ultimate teabagging for a dragon. Basically, utter humiliation. I didn't kill this one, but still. Pack up. Thank you very much. Now, here's the one question. Have I got all my gear on? Every time I do this, I get worried. No, magic resistance. Yes, I still am a... Oh, no. Don't steal it. I am still a magic resistant monster. Yep. And might as well use the horse. Where are we going then? Where are we going? Now we've got some sunlight. Yes, we're going to go from Markarth Stables to Windhelm and then just sort of track. I think what we do is we go to Windhelm and then track across here, go past Uttering Hills Cave, which we've cleared. It's in this neighbourhood according to the map. It could be either side, but I'm thinking get here and then travel across and then sort of by foot check it out. Windhelm, it is. I wasn't really paying attention. How the hell do I get to Markarth? Right, just go south. Too many things on your map make it hard to find south. There we go. This direction. You know, it kind of occurs to me that we could have actually stopped at the Khajiit camp and, stopped here for the night. That would have possibly been clever. While we're... Is that a dragon? It's a dragon! Dragon, dragon! Oh, God! Dragon, dragon, dragon! What am I? Not Elemental Fury. Where's my... become ethereal. We might need it because we're about to get blasted by a dragon. Which dragon have we got? It's an ancient dragon! Whoa. Right! Horse, run away! Okay. Did that hit? No, it didn't. Right. Okay. It's an ancient dragon that's breathing fire. Ow! What? Right, okay, we've got some cover here, we can use the windmill, excellent. Whoa! What the hell? Where did it go? Got ya. Whoa! You're not that. No. Even the chicken's not scared, look at that! Chicken just... Oh! Who did he just kill? He just killed someone. Pretty horrible. Whoa! Oh, Ebony! Run! Okay, I'm going inside it. Nice. Oh, fire! Is that it? Fire? Are you kidding me? Ooh. Whoa! Where? Fire! Come on! Stand still! Yes, thank you. I'm on fire again. Brilliant. Horse! Do not come near me! I am a dragon Yes, run away, horsey! You know what? Where is my horse? I'll tell it to wait. Okay. Stop worrying about the horse. You'll know if it's dead, because you won't be able to move. What? Where'd it go? Dude, seriously? Wow, there's one nutty chicken. Okay, is that... I've still got Ancient Dragon on my... What? I don't think that horse was my horse. Has anyone seen Carjo? Oh, please tell me it wasn't Carjo that got eaten. No. Oh, Carjo, dude. You had me worried, mate. So where did the dragon go? The horse will wait. It's there. I thought I heard it. Unrelenting force. Let's get this thing's attention.
Force, brother!
Really wasn't. So what it... Where's it gone? So what did it do? It nipped off to recuperate or something. Oh, brilliant. Out of sight. Has it gone off and healed itself? Come on. No, it's not. There you go. Right. Can I just... Oh, really? Could you just stay in one... Oh. Leave my horse, please. Leave my horse. I told my horse to wait there. That was my horse. No, it wasn't. It's Carjo. Leave Carjo as well, please. Fight me. I'm the Dragonborn. Oh, ask and you shall receive. Let's pepper this. Fire. I was about to say I can handle fire. You know what? I can. I got magic resistance out of yin yang. Fire resistance. Do you have arrow resistance? Well, actually, I suppose technically you do. Armor. Come on. Oh, God, stop knocking me about. Oh, you're making me miss. This is really annoying. Hey, come on. All right. Oh, I wish I had Dragon Remnant. There you go. There's my breath. Did you like it? Ooh. Critical strike on Ancient Dragon! Yeah, he's not slowing down, though. Did I hear another? This is where it gets funny, isn't it? Could you... Oh, stop flying around in circles and start hovering or something. Oof! Yeah, definitely. Oof. What the hell was that? You killed the dog! You! Oh, is that it? Fire! Here's what I think of fire! Not a lot! What is my fire resistance? Pretty insane. Oh! Yeah! You ain't all that. Did he land? Whoa. Where is he? He's up there. Fire. Oh, no. You landed. Oh, what the hell was that? Did you just breathe fire into the air? Don't run away again. Oh, he's dive bombing. No, he's not. There he is. Oh, stand still! I'm wasting so many arrows on you! Remember, when I get to Windhelm, make arrows. That's a good sign, really, isn't it? You're fighting a dragon and making a shopping list. But you know why? Because you're going down! Yeah, fine, I'm on fire. You know what? Ow! Ah ha ha ha!
You died on the ground as well. You died on my turf. Oh, nice. Lot of gold. Steel arrows. Don't really need them. Leave them for the resist fire. Like I need your petty resist fire boots.
Yeah.
I've been looking for you.
Oh.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands are here.
Do you think this is a good time?
Let's see. A letter.
I mean, really?
Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of mine.
I mean, I'm not saying the mail isn't important.
That's it.
And everything. But, you know.
By the gods. I don't even know what to say.
Oh, you noticed, did you? But that's good. That makes me feel better. What? The skeleton dragon, is it dead? No, it's just got an eating disorder. Okay. Is everyone dead? I swear, run for your lives is not having much effect. Fine, everyone. Please tell me you're alive. Right, because we need you. I got a letter. Letter from a friend. Find the source of power in Dead Men's Respite. Richard, you caused a bit of a stir in Bathardams when you demonstrated the power of your thume. Did I? Bathardams? Not everyone is anxious for the return of the Dragonborn. I, for one, desire to see you grow and develop your talents. Skyrim needs a true hero these days. Who is this? Who is our friend? Bathardams. When I demonstrated the power of my thune. Barely used it, did I? Alright, well, where was the marker? Journal. Find the source of power in Dead Men's Respite. Next time I'm heading towards Dragonbridge, then, or Dragonbridge South. Oh, right, yes. Maybe I'll call in and pick up that word of power and also kill that dragon. And find that. Got a lot of word of power. Oh, God, you know, there's a side of me thinks I really should be running off to find these words of power because they might be useful. Oh, there's too many shiny things. Too many shiny things. No, I'm going to do you later. Definitely. Stick to the plan. There we go. Windhelm.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good carriage.
Yeah. What you need is a good dragonborn dragon slayer. I want to go to Windhelm.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
Alright. While we're in Windhelm, we're going to... Oh, God, that's what I was going to do.
From Morrowind.
Oh, you know what? I just realised. I told my horse to wait during the dragon combat and then didn't tell it to follow. Do they magically follow? Oh! Good one. Good one. And he'll follow now. Right, while we're here. See, because what. Yeah, what I'm thinking now is it's. We go travelling in this direction. Before we do, I kind of need my horse. Why won't my horse follow? No, I don't. I can do the whole magic thing. Right, I am going to craft some arrows and sell some stuff. What I was actually going to do was sell some stuff to the Khajiit camp. That's why I was getting off. Not to fight a dragon, but there you go. I've been here before, haven't I? Of course I have. Yes. Okay, did quite a bit of crafting and finally got the skill to take the dragon and the Daedric perks. And I have been able to upgrade Dawnbreaker now, so it's now 90, so it does a bit more damage. And I also upgraded Spellbreaker, so it absorbs a bit more. It's flawless now. I made a dragon bone bow, short bow, but it's slightly better damage than my Starring one. But I didn't have an enchanting desk, so this is still... The Starring bow is slightly better off, so I gave it to Carjo for now. I'm actually
I still prefer the way the Starrim bow looks. I might continue to use it anyway. It just somehow looks better. But I did make some dragon bone arrows, and I'm now using the dragon steel arrows. I made a lot of dragon bone arrows, so I've got, you know, I might as well just use them. I'm keeping my ebony arrows. I didn't bother making any new ones, and I've got some glass arrows for killing, you know, useless stuff. Maybe I should use those for now, just get rid of them. And I had a... apparently I didn't have any food. I had a night's sleep again, so... could I have a bit more? Anything else? I could have a bit more. Really, I am a bit of a pig. I'm full. Good. Right, so we're... oh, and it's a storm. I had a night's sleep as well. Because, you know, all that travelling takes time. And now... Did I just see... I thought I saw... I don't know. Something fly down like an arrow. So now the question is... where's the best place to stay? It was in this direction, so... let's stick with the young ice troll. Alright. Fortify health, I'll take it. I sold some stuff. I melted down some items, but... I actually threw a lot of items on the ground as well. I was carrying so much stuff on my horse that it was insane.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
No, I didn't want to chat. Where's... I see him. I see him. He's way behind, but he is, in fact, on his way. Alright, so... I don't have many more clues as to where I should be going, to be honest. Which is slightly, not worrying, but it could mean I'm running around these mountains for several hours looking for a clue. I feel comfortable. So we'll look at... what's that? There is a map marker. Over there somewhere. Interesting. No, it's very much, very far away. So I'll check. Yeah, so I'm thinking it's in this direction. Is that a dwarven tower? There were some bandits here last time, and there are bandits here this time. Oh, seriously? I would have thought one arrow would have hit enough. Okay. Where's your friend gone? He's healing. You said you yielded. Not, I want to go and heal. Sorry, I'm not having someone behind me with a crossbow. Two less bandits to worry about in the world. So yeah, I saw Dwarven Tower. Is that going to be it? That would seem to be the likely culprit, wouldn't it? It does in fact make sense. So we're heading up into the cold mountain, Garjo. And... what is that? Bear. Kynes piece. Come on. Don't die. No. Is it... well, it's not attacking me now. Okay, so it's attacking the... that'll do. Okay, we got a troll. Frost troll. Come on then, come on.
Ah!
Right.
Is that a dead... dead husky? Why are there dead huskies here? Alright, so we've got Dwarven Ruins. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Where am I? I'm right below. I've got a feeling this is not it. Let's have a look. Catria's Journal. It seems to be sort of right below, halfway between the river and the lake, and sort of in the middle of it. Let's have a look at the map again. Assuming she's right, I would say she thinks it's about here, which would make it that. Nope, that is in fact it. That's one of those elevators. I see that, but it's not open. Okay. Maybe we should be a little bit more cautious. For some reason, this place is dinging my memory. Who are you? Well, who are you? Someone said close enough, but now, you see, here's our problem. I need to be about... Oh, search for Ethereum Shard inside this place. I'm coming up to Raldbthar. Like it or not, I'm going up. Are you a bandit? I feel sure... I'm getting cold now, so are you a bandit? You're a bandit, right. That's all I needed to know, was you're a bad guy, therefore I can kill you. Okay. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay. Any others? Right. Well, that's all we really needed to know, wasn't it? So. Alright. Carjo. I think... Carjo! Come on, dude. I have a feeling this shard is going to require a little bit more effort on our part.